Hello, how's everyone doing today? I'm gonna make this video today and try and help everyone who is trying to sign up with Robinhood. I have a lot of people signing up, and sometimes people are a little skeptical when it comes to giving their information. So I'm gonna give you a quick breakdown of why all of this has to happen, why you have to use your social security number and all these different things. You cannot make money with a stock exchange without giving your personal information and your ID because of SEC rules and other different type of rules that must be in compliance in order for this company to be operable. And also so that your money will not be frozen and so that everyone can trade safely and earn money safely. Now, first of all, when you submit your application and through the Robinhood app, you must, in order to receive the free stock, you must click the link of a person who already is approved to receive free shares. So you can go on Play Store and you can download it from Play Store. You will not receive a free share. This is what a lot of people don't know. Is the only way you can receive the free shares if you're invited in by someone who is already approved to receive shares. So once your application is approved, then you can receive free shares and you can also give them out. So the process happens as once someone clicks on your link, downloads the application, goes through the application process, you will both get free shares. Now, you won't get the same. You'll be given random shares, so they'll get one different from you, but you will definitely get it. Now, I'm going to proceed on with the breakdown. You will receive an email within one trading day, either confirming your application has been approved or asking for a little bit more information. Now, when I signed up, it was instant. I didn't have any problems whatsoever. But some people, when they sign up under me, it takes a few days for them to get approved, and they become nervous because, you know, they want to become a member so badly. But what you must do is be patient. It doesn't mean that anything is wrong. It's just that they are being extra careful for your safety, their safety, and the safety of the users on the exchange. So, again, you may be asked for a little bit more information. If they request a document to verify your identity, they'll also include instructions for uploading your documents to their secure web portal. Please allow up to 5 to 7 days to review the materials and open your account. And again, guys, what is not listed here in the help center, reason why I'm doing this video, because some things are not listed here. Whenever you sign up on the weekends, they only work Monday through Friday, guys. So if you sign up on the weekends, you're not going to get approved. You're going to have to wait till that Monday. So if you want to become a member of Robinhood, get with your invitor and try and get things done before that weekend comes, or else you're just going to have to wait. Okay, so if you choose to go ahead and add your bank account information and proceed on with a withdrawal from your bank or transfer from your bank to Robinhood before the application is approved, they are going to wait until your account is officially approved before depositing any money into your account. Now, as far as your personal information, Robinhood requests personal information, including financial and tax identification information, in order to comply with U.S. government laws, FINRA laws, and they will request personal information from both new customers and long-standing customers. So guys, they are going to follow the law. This is a legit company. Robinhood complies with an SEC customer identification rule of the USA Patriot Act of 2001. So that in itself lets you know that this is legit, guys. Over 4 million users. It is no BS. So this rule requires Robinhood to put procedures in place to verify the identity of any person seeking to open an account and to maintain records of their information. Can you have more than one account? No. You can only have one account And from that one account, you can be approved to receive shares. Now, you have some people try to cheat the system and want to get an extra account and think they're going to get shares that way. No, it doesn't work like that. If you want the shares, you're going to have to work for it. Just, you know, talk to people. A lot of people don't like to recruit, but recruiting is, it's just simply talking to people and letting them feel your enthusiasm and letting them know how wonderful what you're doing is and how it is being a blessing to you. So, you know, you talk to as many people as you can, lose the fear, break down the door of no, and there's only stairways to the big word yes. So, you know, never worry about someone saying no and knocking you down. Just keep moving up that stairway and through the doors of yes, because there's always going to be someone who says yes, and you'll never know if you don't try. So, you know, they're going to take the security of all data and collect it, and they take it seriously, and they don't intend to use your data for anything other than the fulfillment of regulatory requirements. So, you know, you can go inside the app and check out their data protection policies for more information. But basically, this is going to end this video. I just wanted to let you guys know really, really quick about, you know, what happens when you fill out the application and the background things that goes on once you begin the process of becoming a member of Robinhood. Don't let anything slow you down. It only takes less than 5 to 10 minutes to get the process started. Less than that. It didn't even take me that long. A good 5 minutes to get everything together. And I was a member, and now I'm making money, and I'm doing great. And I'm teaching other people to make money and teaching other people how to be great. So, you know, once you sign up under me, you're going to go ahead and click that link that's up under this video and sign up under me. You're going to click that link and you're going to sign up under me. And then you're going to get in my Facebook group. You're going to email me once you're done. I don't just let anybody join my Facebook group. You got to be an active member up in my downline. And then when you get in there, I teach you how to trade stock. It doesn't matter if you're a newbie. It doesn't matter if you're experienced or inexperienced. If you're experienced, go ahead and get this app. Get in the group and help me train other people. Share your experience, you know. We all come together to make money, you know. I give hot picks every week. So, you know, if I'm making money and you duplicate my success, you're gonna have the same results. So as long as I'm showing winning results, then, you know, nothing follows but success and a win-win attitude. So, and I give mindset training, social media training. I help you also show you how to get leads. I have lead generation tools. I have lots of training in the 5 section of the group. So, you know, all it takes is you coming in there with a strong mind and a mind of having a good work ethic, be willing to put in the work, and you're going to be okay. You know, it's hard to get into the stock market and start making money because the number one thing is so confusing and so much to learn. But if you have a person who's willing to get with you one-on-one or either in a group session, that's great. And I don't charge you anything. For now it's free until I get that $500 worth of free shares. Robinhood gives you a limit of up to $500 worth of free shares. So after I get that $500, my price is going to go up. I'm going to start charging for my training because people making money off of me, the money that you make off of me, you're going to carry it with you to a lifetime. You know what I'm saying? The strategies and tools that I give you to create wealth, you're going to have it for a lifetime. So right now, between now and Christmas, my trainings are free. But all of that is going to end soon. So you guys go ahead on and click that link at the bottom of this video. And let's get this money. Okay, talk to you soon. God love you. I love you. Stay sweet. Peace and love.